the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord. Thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope. Jeremiah 29, verse 11.
Hey y'all, so today I'm going to be discussing the difference between a pre-made wig versus a custom wig. A lot of people get it confused, especially if you love wigs but you're just not really into the different kind of wigs that are out there. This video is for you. This video is to inform you about the differences, which is very minimal, but it's still a difference, and I just want to explain that to you guys today. So first I'm going to start off by showing you guys what a custom wig is versus a pre-made wig. Right here I have this is a custom wig. As you can see on the inside, you can see the stitching, the lines. I have an elastic band. It says my name, the snatch. Where is that? I'm trying to focus it, y'all. There you go. The snatchers, you can see it a little bit. The snatch wigs. As you can see, it's a lot more hair. Just pay attention to the fact that there's a lot more hair. And I made this with a HD closure, with our HD closure. So here's a custom wig. Pay attention to the inside. I'm gonna put them side by side very soon. So that's a custom wig. Now I'm going to show you a pre-made wig. So this pre-made wig is a pre-made frontal wig. As you can see, the inside is very different. These are the two wigs that we offer on our website. So this is the inside of a pre-made wig. As you can see, it's very, it's constructed very neatly, has an elastic band. This one has wig combs. I personally do not have wig combs on my wigs, nor do I offer them, because I do feel like they tug on your hair a little bit too hard. It's a little too harsh on your hair. So I just recommend that if you like them, you keep them. If you don't, you can always remove them and cut them off. So that is that with the pre-made wig. And as you can see, it's a lot less. I don't know if you guys can notice that it's a lot less hair, but it's still very full for a bob. Like, it's very full, you know, it still looks really good. You know, so that's that. So I'm gonna put them side by side so you guys can see the difference between a pre-made wig versus a custom wig. Still very neat on this side. Still very neat, very clean, has an elastic band. One is just made more custom to your head size, as the other one is made more generic, so it can fit almost anyone. Okay, so let me explain one by one. So with a custom wig, it is made custom to your head size. So the typical circumference is from a 20 inch circumference all the way up to about a 24 inch. So those are the typical head circumference. The most average head circumference is a 22 inch circumference, which these wigs, these are the pre-made wigs, these wigs typically fit the average head size. So a custom wig is always made custom to your head size. So if you're a 20 inch, you will have a custom wig that is directly a 20 inch. It will fit your head perfectly. As to if you had a pre-made wig, it will probably fit just a little too big, because they are made for the average head size. Also, when it comes to a custom wig, it comes with like a custom logo. It can be either a closure or a frontal. This one just happens to be a closure. The one on my head is a frontal. So that's that, y'all. This one is a little bit more fuller. I have about 2.5 bundles in this wig. So typically there's more hair added to a custom wig versus a pre-made wig. So keep that in mind. So that is all for a custom wig. Now when it comes to a pre-made wig, typically they can use less hair. So it all depends on the density. There's 130 density, 150 density, and the list goes on. It all depends on the density of the hair. So typically it can be less hair. That's why some people like to add an extra bundle to their pre-made wig. This, like I said, is made typically for just the average head size. It's not really universal, but it's universal, if that makes sense. So Like I said, it comes with an elastic band and wig comb, so it really could fit your head size, especially if you glue it. Depending on whatever head size you are, it really can fit you. But like I said, if your head is just a little smaller than a 22 inch, it may be just a little too big. Okay. But overall, both wigs are great, y'all. Another thing is that I didn't really talk about the styling. When it comes to customing, of course, the custom wig comes styled as well. A pre-made wig typically does not come styled, but I style them and put them on my website. The only thing that's not styled on my website is the lace, the full lace frontals that I have on my website. Those are the only things that does not come styled, because that is something that you have to add as to your service to get it styled. But these bob wigs, I do offer them styled. Like I was saying, they're both really good when it comes to just choosing a wig, but it really just depends on the type of person you are. So if you like for your wigs to fit perfectly, no issues, styled, it comes styled, then you can always go with a custom wig. Know that they both come customized, they're both really good wigs. However, a custom wig, in my opinion, is just a little bit better, because like I said, I make them personally on a sewing machine and I make them custom to your head size. These pre-made wigs are also made on a sewing machine, however they're not made custom to your specific head size. Got it, y'all? So that's pretty much the difference between a pre-made wig versus a custom wig. Like I said, both pretty good wigs. I love them both, I wear them both, I recommend both. However, I recommend a custom wig for those who are like a little anal, like it gotta be precise and on point when it comes to your wigs, and you don't play about your wigs. Like if you don't play about your wigs and you like them full, you like them a certain way, definitely purchase a custom wig. But I wear both, I promote both. I wouldn't have it on my website if it isn't great, okay? But definitely read the description when it comes to which wig is which, because I would not want you to go purchase a pre-made wig if you were searching for a custom wig. Now, on my website, you'll see that the ready-to-ship wigs are typically, custom wigs or pre-made wigs. So what's a little confusing about that is like, how is it a custom wig and it fits my head size? So what I did there, y'all, is I made it the average head size, which is a 22 to 23 inch circumference, but I added an adjustable elastic band. What that is going to do is it's going to shrink the wig down or expand the wig size so that it can fit to your custom head. Wait 1 second so I can show you guys what an elastic band looks. So this is the elastic band that I am talking about. So it's kind of like your bra strap. If you're a girl and you're watching this, it's like a bra strap. You just, you know, fix it and adjust it to your head size. You can make it bigger or you can make it smaller, okay? So that is why I offer a custom wig as a ready to ship wig, because you can adjust it to your head size when you purchase it. But the pre-made wigs, they're typically universal, based on what I just said earlier, guys. So that's pretty much it, y'all. The difference between a pre-made wig versus a custom wig, I just wanted to inform you guys on that for those who needed that extra, you know, knowledge when it comes to those kind of wigs, because there's a lot of wigs out here, okay? So don't get tricked. Make sure you do your research. Make sure you read, y'all. Reading is fundamental. Please read. Please read, okay? So I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching this. I hope you guys learned something, and I hope you guys shop with the Snatch collection, okay? Bye, y'all.